Hi, I'm Bill McDonald. I work for FEMA in External Affairs. I'm here today to explain to you the process to register for disaster assistance. The process takes approximately 20 minutes. You could do it three different ways. You can call 1-800-621-FEMA. If you have a smartphone, it's the same number at 1-800-621-3362. Or you can register online at www.fema.gov. If you do not have access to a computer, you can always register at our disaster recovery centers, and they will walk you through the process. Let's go to the computer. Okay, using your browser, go to www.fema.gov. When you get to the first page on the FEMA website, look in the center column and click on disasterassistance.gov. When you get to disasterassistance.gov, look on the right side and click on Start Registration. You will be taken to a page that contains what is known as CAPTCHA, which is nothing more than a series of randomly generated cryptic security characters. Enter what you see on the screen in the box below the string of CAPTCHA characters. If you type in the cryptic characters correctly, you will be taken to the Disaster Assistance Center. Read and review the instructions and gather your personal information for the following: the extent of your damage, the exact location of your damage, your social security number, your insurance information, your financial information, your contact information, specifically where you can be reached now, your banking information if you elect to use electronic funds transfer for direct deposit. When you are ready, click Start. You will be taken to the registration instructions, which you should read carefully. The instructions are available in both English and Spanish. When you are ready, click Next. You will be taken to the Privacy Act statement, which you should review. Click the box next to I Accept the Privacy Act. Then click Next. You will be taken to the Personal Identification page. Provide all requested information. Please note that items displayed with an asterisk must be completed. After you finish the entire registration process, you will be given the opportunity to create an ISAC account. With your ISAC account user ID and password, you will be able to check your application status. That's it. Remember, you must register with FEMA to be considered eligible for FEMA assistance. To update your information or check your status, go to www.disasterassistance.gov. On the right side of the page, locate the box labeled Check Your Application Status. Click Login. You'll be taken to the Disaster Assistance Center. Click Create My Account to create a new ISAC account. Or, if you have an existing ISAC account, click Login Now. You will be taken to the login screen where you will enter your ISAC user ID and ISAC password. That's it. Check as often as you like. Update any information as needed. Finding the nearest disaster recovery center is easy. Using your browser, go to www.fema.gov. In the middle of the FEMA homepage, just above the link to disasterassistance.gov, click on the link Find a Disaster Recovery Center. You will be taken to the Disaster Assistance Center locator. In the section labeled Enter Your Location Information, type your city and state or your zip code. Click Submit. You will be taken to the page that will list the results of your search. The results of your search will vary depending on the address or zip code you entered and the value you entered in the search by radius. FEMA and the state establish disaster recovery centers to help answer any questions you may have and to help you fill out any paperwork and provide information on other resources.